is suing the city of Las Vegas and Henderson and several high-ranked members of the fire department after a sexually explicit video of her was allegedly passed around. The woman's attorney tells us her client says as many as 14 people watched the video, people who she called her brothers. Shakayla Avarenga read the 34-page complaint and spoke with that attorney earlier tonight.
She's devastated emotionally. This broke her trust in the men that she worked with, in the fire department as a whole, and she's having a very hard time coping with this, the fallout of all of this.
Vicious, extreme, outrageous, and unrelenting. That's what Jane Doe's attorney told us her client endured for months at Las Vegas Fire and Rescue. According to court documents, she broke up with her boyfriend because of his obsessive behavior. She says a sex video of her surfaced 6 months later.
We allege in the complaint that it was transmitted through some sort of electronic means. We don't know what exactly during a firefighter paramedic training at the city of Las Vegas.
City officials have kept tight-lipped about the allegations, only saying we're aware of the lawsuit. As you know, the city has a long-standing practice of not commenting on pending litigation. Henderson officials have not responded to a request for comment. Foley says her client immediately reported the information to her captain, but said the department failed to act, delayed the investigation, and tried to sweep the incident under the rug.
She wants to see a culture change in the way that these kinds of complaints are handled within not just the fire department, but hopefully the city overall.
The lawsuit states that 14 people were interviewed for watching that video and that it would be, quote, sorted out. She is seeking $25,000 in back pay and other damages.